Ever wondered how to create those viral speedrun effects that makes your animations pop? In this video, I'm gonna show you how to pull it off entirely using Blender's graph editor. No fancy add-ons, just pure animation magic. This is a time lapse, so sit back, relax and enjoy the process. And don't worry, I'll break down every step in detail in the next video, so stay tuned.